Has anybody out there had a chance to see the recent Daymar Rally trailer? It's a gooder.
I think I did. It looked excellent.
I know, they do such good work on that. So the guy who made that, it was like a team of four people who did that trailer.
Wow. Just four.
You think there should have been more than that? Seems like it, I guess. Kool-Aid, I don't know. I'm just mining. Just mining my own business, literally. It's a business for mining, and I'm mining. I wish I had the option to, like, put water in a rock to prevent the overcharge from going too crazy. Water it, more water. Maybe that'll come with firefighting. Or as Kool-Aid would say, you have to hold down Alt and Backspace multiple times. I didn't think it overcharged. That doesn't make much sense. Maybe not. But either way, Kool-Aid, I'm not making that much money off mining.
How much did you make on your last sale?
1,800, I think. I mean, then that's fine, but I'm not trading, right?
Sigillian, you ought to go repair your ship, eh?
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 Repairing. Repairing's for for silly folk. Besides, I just spawned this one because my last one was not doing so well. The habit of destroying ships.
Well, part of the fun is the risk, right?
Oh, yeah. No, absolutely. Yeah. It's okay with me. Oh boy, some lag. Oh, the lag.
I was the 50th person to join this server, so it's a little full.
Well, that's a good sign, I think. That means that the server's running okay. Mm-hmm. I'm booting people out.
Better. Yeah, on the remake of the freaking, what was it, the Avenger? Figured they'd do away with the rubber tire.
Adventure?
Yeah, when they remade the
Oh, the Avenger.
They still got rubber tires.
I love the rubber tires. They're so cool. Like, even in the 300 series, they all have rubber tires, too. It's like a jet fighter.
Might give a little gentler landing. Well, I guess if it's aerodynamic
maybe
enough.
We're looking for 2%.
Mm-hmm. And probably in the future, aerodynamics might be important.
For maybe planet landing.
And maybe maybe there'll come a day where high speed landings will be an important thing.
I do that every time.
I just realized that it's not actually registering this rock properly. Oops. Okay, that'll probably work better now. All right, cargo is at 100%. Great time.
What did you end up settling on?
I haven't gotten back to Port Alisar yet. I just filled up
your
now.
Your percentages.
Oh, 1.2% Laranite.
That it?
Yep.
Oh man, you're hurt. It's only about 1,000.
Well, you said over 1%, so I was like, okay.
Yeah, well, I was 1% and whatever else it's got in it. I need something else in it.
I see.
I got about 16 on that one, so I think we need more than 1%. We need 2%. Yeah, so 1.2, you're probably going to get a little bit over 1,000, which is disappointing.
Well, I'm sure when 3.3 rolls around, I'll have all these numbers memorized. Maybe, hopefully.
Well, mine had the A word in it, too, so.
Oh, yeah. Agrisium. The mystery mineral in Star Citizen. I seem to have incurred some damage in my mining expedition.
Oh, you're a risk taker.
Just a little bit. Shy Canadian, you should have seen me in 3.0 when I was like going all in on all of my trade runs when I first started. think about when I think about that now, and well, yeah, I was stupid.
Well, that's what got me in trouble earlier. Was filling up completely with one thing and then parking it Grim.
Why does it do that? Okay, well, orange is good. I'm gonna take orange. Alistar didn't bitch at me once. Good to hear. Hey, Meridian, how's it going today? I'm doing very well, thank you. I'm doing a little bit later in the evening kind of stream. I would say the game is working relatively well. So that always makes for happy times. I've got some great company this evening. I have Shy Canadian getting Ghost.
Howdy.
Yeah, you're right, getting Ghost, $1,100. 1.2% layer 8. I really think my most profitable runs have been on Daymar, doing gold.
Really?
Yeah, I haven't really broke the $3,000 mark, have you?
I mean, I've made most money on Daymar too. So far. Just because I ain't found the vein.
Yeah, I know. There's got to be some mystery veins out there that CIG isn't telling us about. Well, I'm gonna take my 600.
I made 3,600 off of Daymar.
Oh, that's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. Well, 10,000 credits now, that's good.
Well, I think the farther away they are from a major outpost or anything, the more it should be.
Mm-hmm. That doesn't seem to be the case.
No. I might go back to Daymar.
What is quartz worth?
Sorry, what was that?
What is quartz worth? Is it profitable?
About 200%.
Yeah, I think it's kind of in the medium range.
200 per percent, huh? Okay. This is almost 20. Give it a go.
Yeah, it'd be about a... I actually tell you how much. I broke up my calculator. I'll reserve posted it.
Are you using a spreadsheet? Or a chart?
Well, there's a chart on the Discord. Let's see, quartz is now 47%.
Ah, okay.
So, no, I was thinking of,
Barrel is actually, the shape of the mineral itself. It's in like this hexagonal barrel, like a long skinny tube in a hexagon shape.
Like it's Donkey Kong barrel.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's right. You'll find emerald.
The highest is laranite. Laranite goes for 906 per percent.
Okay.
I see.
Agrisium goes for 831 per percent. And then the closest competitor after that would be diamond and gold. And diamond's 218 and gold's 195. And then it's beryl, and then it's tungsten.
I need to go over that spreadsheet. Num 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 data.
Yeah, so you want at least 2,000 per run. So you're looking for, you said barrel was what? No, you're looking at what, quartz?
Yeah, quartz is not going to be real profitable though, is it?
Quartz and aluminum are the lowest two.
Yeah. I'm not going to bother with that. Where's corundum on there?
I mean, gold's only 195, so...
Corundum would probably be the same as quartz. They're a very similar mineral.
What is it?
Corundum.
Corundum is actually almost twice as much better than quartz.
Is it? Cool.
Yeah, it's 82 per percent. So yeah, basically... Agrisium, laranite, diamond, and gold.
Oh, that'd be so great if I had more frames. Seriously. Ugh.
Oh, it makes a world of difference. I overclocked my freaking little 3.2 quad core up to 4.2. Then my 1066 RAM up to 1668.
Well, I've noticed that there tends to be more gold in canyons. That's my highest area of success for gold.
Yeah, and it's so easy to find on Daymar.
But Daymar, or gold's, I guess, really not what you're looking for. You want to find laranite, eh?
Yeah, we need to find some good laranite spots. That's what I'm looking for now.
Shy Canadian, are you at Eager Flats?
I have no idea where I am, actually.
Oh, okay. Are you on Daymar?
I think so. I'm near Eager Flats, but I'm actually at one of the mining bases. Or near one of the mining bases.
Oh, Shubin. Oh, I see it now. Yes, Meridian. I've always wanted a Starfleet jacket. Always. Sorry, that's probably one of the nerdier things that I said. But it's true. The red ones, those ones from the 90s, were awesome.
Which ones?
The red Starfleet jackets. Check out this view, eh? Oh, TNG.
Did you get your 600 out?
I did. Well, it's kind of it's nearing the end of the stream, and I like to, I do like to just enjoy the 600 hours. So I thought I would go visit Shy Canadian.
It is the party ship, party ships at this point. And your white jacket matches your ship very well.
Thank you. I especially like the blue accents on the 600.
That's what the hurricane should look like on a scaled down bird.
I think a lot of people like it though.
The paint job is hideous.
Can you guys link this this jacket that you're referring to? I don't remember it. Yes, I will give you, I don't really know how to give them permission.
So. I wanted the Romulan jacket.
You could just post it, it'll block you and I'll just accept it. No hard feelings.
That's the one I wanted.
The Romulan jacket? What is that in there? Cutlass. Oh, that's Fennec. hot riding around. Here we go. 600 I, ladies and gentlemen.
That's Shuvan, you're liable to see a couple of eclipses.
Yeah, it's a pretty busy area, Shuvan. I'm glad Shuvan is busier because it's much bigger than Ark Park. And our car used to be the busy place. Oh, it didn't even block you. That's sweet. That's good. Now I'm gonna click on it. Oh my! That is a fancy jacket. I like that jacket. Patrick Stewart looks fantastic, as always. Just rusty. Well, Fennec, your ship is a drake, and that's okay. We still love you. I am such a backstabbing person. Person. 2 months ago, I worshipped the caterpillar, and then I get a 600, and I'm like, ooh, shiny. Look at that, someone down there is mining. They'd be mining all the way down here.
Could be me.
It's definitely me.
Okay. I see a waypoint floating around.
Yeah, well, Fennec and I are here just watching you mine, so no pressure. No pressure at all.
Haven't blown myself up yet. Touch wood.
Excellent. Well, we can all I'll just sit back and watch. Do not blow up.
That doesn't sound safe, though. What if I do blow up? I don't want to take you guys with me. Oh, God.
That's what it is.
Lag, lag, lag.
Oh, yeah, I'm definitely causing that lag.
It's all good. This is a reasonably stable rock, so it should be fine. Ah, crap.
No, I hate that.
Dang it. That was a good one, too.
Pretty cool watching you mine from here.
Yeah, now I've got to go find a better rock, so apologies.
Oh no, you go right ahead. I'm just gonna change my clothes here while everybody's watching me.
The 600 eye looks so cool.
In love with that till the 890 comes out.
Yep. Oh yeah, when the 890 comes out, I will that will be the last you'll see of me. Well, when the 890 comes out, there's gonna be water, and that'll be a whole different thing too.
We're getting a thunderstorm out of nowhere.
It's been raining a lot here as well. Not too much lightning, unfortunately. Lots and lots of rain, almost every day. This was the first of the evening broadcast. Anybody's still awake? How was it? What's your opinion? Do you have any feedback? Comments, questions, or suggestions? Oh wow, it's...
So cool how these rocks fragment.
Jeez, there's 3,000 viewers. 3 plus 22, 6, 7, but maybe 7 to 8,000 viewers right now for Star Citizen. Oh no, it says 6,800. Okay, so 6,800 viewers in Star Citizen right now.
Wow.
There's a lot of streamers. I guess maybe not that much. Gotta get myself up to the top bracket. 111 viewers. Jeez, I couldn't even imagine. Anyways, so that's... yes, you're watching Shy Canadian Mind. That's crazy, yes.
Super okay, duper so exciting.
I'm gonna move... Are you gonna stay on for a bit longer, Shy Canadian?
I will be on, yeah.
So I'm going to move you guys over to Shy Canadian stream, and I hope you guys enjoyed. And first among many evening streams. So I hope to see everybody here back at 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. Who knows, maybe we'll get a hotfix tomorrow. That would be super exciting. It'll be a whole new game. And be sure to give my regards to Shy Canadian, like he's not on the Discord channel with me right now. All right, we'll see you guys later. Have a good night.
Take care. Take care, Sigallion. Welcome, everybody. I'm, trying very hard to get enough money to start doing cargo again. Hey there, Kid and Ghost. Hey there, Kool-Aid. Man, I don't think that gave me, like, one little extractable fragment. He said there'd be cookies. Shit. How about a? How's this? Is that? Will that do for a cookie? If you fuck. Oh my gosh.
I thought you had a Starfare filled up full over at Levesque.
Full of cookies. Well, you know what, guys? I will bake you some cookies. I will get you some cookies. I don't really know how to get them to you. Thank you, Meridian, for following. I will figure out how to get you cookies. I don't know. And if you want to, like, whisper me your mailing address or something. Is that a bad idea, to send cookies through the mail? Cooking stream. So I'm full. Baking stream. You know, the issue, I guess, would be that I'm not very good at cooking. On the one hand, that might make a baking stream much more entertaining. So, I guess, if you guys really want a baking stream, I can do that. But I would not. I don't think it would be as entertaining as Star Citizen, although, I mean, I'm, you know, mining. Mining is not the most thrilling activity in the world. So what kind of cookies? What kind of cookies would you guys like me to bake you?
Girl Scout cookies.
Girl Scout. I would definitely have to look up a recipe for that. And I know there are tons of, like, tons of homebrew Girl Scout cookie recipes, but that might be a little beyond my of expertise. I think the most complicated thing I've made was like a chocolate peanut butter cheesecake. And boy, that almost went horribly wrong so many different times. Let's see. Chocolate chip cookies are always good. Sugar cookies are simple. Hard to mess up. My favorite are oatmeal raisin. I think that makes some people very angry. But I really like oatmeal raisin. Thank you. Now that I'm thinking about it, I don't know very many different types of cookies. Oatmeal raisin are fantastic. Thank you, Meridian. I'm so glad somebody else feels the same way.
If it's got frosting on it.
Oatmeal raisin with frosting.
Yeah. Like the glazing.
I have never even considered that before. White chocolate macadamia, not as good too. Sure.
Warning, you are blocking an active flight lane. Please vacate the vicinity. Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
You know, Meridian, I'd have to agree. Oatmeal raisin is sweet enough by itself. Now, if you're in the business of innovating, you may have to do stuff like put icing on it, simply because no one's ever done it before. But honestly, I probably wouldn't eat oatmeal raisin with icing on top. That would be so sweet. We could make up an Altama cookie recipe. I have no idea what it would be. Yeah, I mean, we couldn't make it taste like cargo, could we? What would a cargo flavored cookie be? I only found one that was decent looking. And then it kind of disappeared on me. For cargo brownies make more sense. You could make like a caterpillar shaped brownie. Icing on the sides to make it look like the caterpillar. Ghost, are you mining over where I was?
Leaving now.
Somewhere else, leaving.
I didn't do no mining, I just scanned a bunch of stuff, didn't like it.
Yeah.
So I'm going to Bountiful.
Bountiful Harvest, okay. Did you, like, purchase different modules for the caterpillar already? Or is that just, like... whenever they come out, they come out. I don't remember. Like, I know they had talked about different modules, but I don't remember ever seeing any for sale. Sale just announced for the future. Soon, TM, like all the rest of the features on the backlog. What kind of modules are you hoping to get for it? I was thinking it would make good public transport. You could get a bunch of modules with seats in them. Just ferry people around.
Have a whole bunch of people decapitated.
It would be a show of solidarity. Everybody decapitated together. Something to support your herald. Catch data from it. That's a cool idea. Oh. Thank you, Fennec. Retaliator. Is it near Bountiful Harvest? I don't have it on radar. It may have been that one that was...
Oh. You don't have Bountiful Harvest on radar?
No, I don't have the Retaliator. I saw somebody hostile when I came out of quantum travel to the planet, but I never picked him up on radar.
I didn't go exactly to Bountiful Harvest.
I think I did go exactly to it.
So, like, when you lock on to Bountiful Harvest, or when you warp there...
Oh, I see you down there.
Yeah, I line up to Dunlow, even though it's on the other side of the planet.
Actually, I think I've got you on the other side of the planet.
No, I quantum to Bountiful Harvest, and then I go straight down to where it says Denlow.
Let's see. Dunlow, okay.
And then once I get on the ground, I line right back up to Bountiful Harvest. I see some rocks I want to check out first.
Okay, I'm gonna head in the direction I think you are. Just cross my fingers, I guess.
Right now, I went straight down at Dunlar.
Okay.
After I quantum to Bountiful Harvest.
So So, Meridian, do you think the caterpillar will have like a radar dish module?
It's saying you're 522 kilometers away.
Yeah, if we jump to Bountiful Harvest, that doesn't seem right.
Yeah, if you jump to Bountiful Harvest and then lined up on Dunlar, you went straight to the surface.
I think I'm trying to...
16%. Not enough.
What is your cutoff for quartz? 20.
Well, divide it in half. I mean, 40 technically. I won't even mine it.
Wow.
Unless it's got something else in it. It's like the worst.
Yeah, 40 would be hard to mine, probably. Sitting still now. I don't know what's up with this desync thing. There's some people yelling in the hallway. We're not actually 500 kilometers apart, are we?
We could be.
I was just staring at a rock for a second. That's not what I want to do. I still see you as like 457 kilometers away. And you may not, you may not want to come over here. I'm not finding very much good material. Two 6% diamond is not very good, is it?
How many percent?
0.26.
No.
It's so cool seeing Crusader through the atmosphere here.
Are you looking at the Crusader?
I'm facing in that direction.
Wrong way.
Ah.
Because I'm headed towards Crusader.
Okay.
And I'm doing a ground scan of my mare.
I got a lot of blobs, but not you. Going away from Crusader now. I still don't.
Yeah, I'm scanning the whole way to you, so on the way back I'll have plenty of stuff to look at.
Yeah, I don't out on the plains, I'm getting nothing.
Nope.
Heck, I don't even know if I'm going the right direction. Desert, isn't it? Lurk away, Meridian. Get your homework done. That's important stuff. Man, I wish I had a better waypoint for you getting ghost.
That?
I wish I had a better waypoint for you. This is kind of ridiculous trying to find each other. I found a solitary blob out in the middle of nowhere. I'm gonna check it out while I'm here.
Going to OM2.
OM2.
It'll be through the planet.
There's one. There's a Ovalex Arcor OM2. Okay.
I just hit a big desert area.
Yeah, I want to take a look at these rocks real quick. I'm just curious. But then I'll head toward OM2.
I don't like the desync stuff.
Yeah, the party system is really nice, except for this desync stuff. Makes it hard to party up if we can't find each other. This is all like 0.53 Egresium. OM2. Okay, I will head toward OM2. This scanning functionality had like a little more use.
You know what would be faster?
What?
Just to leave atmosphere and jump to the same marker.
Yeah, that's a much better idea. I didn't know you could regain hydrogen fuel in atmosphere.
Oh,
I think
yeah.
Just went up a tick. Neat. Alright. So where should we jump to?
Not sure yet.
Maybe one of the OMs, I think that closer than if we go to somewhere on the surface.
An OM marker is the best.
Good point, Meridian. Probably won't regain hydrogen fuel in all atmospheres.
I'm at 35%.
I'm at 55, but you've been out mining longer than I have, for sure.
Oh, I've gained fuel when I mine. It's the searching that runs me dry.
Gotcha. Man. I love, like, seeing Crusader from other planets. Or other moons.
OM6.
OM6, alright. I've still got a ways to go to get out of Atmo. I cannot get over how good this game looks. All right, OM6. Oops.
One meter from OM6.
You think you could have got? Yeah, you would think so. All right, now I see you. Got you targeted, so I'm not going to lose you.
Let's just jump down to Wolf Point, since it's still in daylight.
Sounds good. Oh, we're in a...
And at Wolf Point, we're gonna line up to, after we jump, or not after we jump, but after we get to the ground, we're gonna line up to, Bountiful Harvest, and we're gonna check that area in between.
Okay. I think I'm ready to go. I don't know if we're
hit your B button.
Done the linking properly. Did it bring you with me?
No.
Shoot.
I think it's broke, for real.
I was playing with Fisher Blue earlier and having the same problem. Epilepsy warning, sorry. Everybody. God, that's awful. That was making me dizzy. So go straight down to Wolf Point. Where do we need to line up?
No, we go straight down to Wolf Point.
Okay. Still got a waypoint on you, but it keeps jumping around a little bit. Did you have any desync problems with Segellian today?
No.
Well, maybe it's my fault then. From you.
Yeah, I kind of go in hot, get down to about 5 and cut it back to 200.
I think I'm scared because I'm used to the Starfarer. Following, and thank you for the warning about the hostile ship earlier. Let's see, you said tungsten was one of the worst, right?
No, it ain't the worst. It's actually not bad. It ain't great.
Yeah, this is 8.2.
Yeah, it's the one I was looking at. I was just checking it. Let me check the thing again.
Puffy chap. Very much for following.
Oh, tungsten is 126%.
Okay. So that was
15 is basically what you want there.
Okay.
And on gold, anything above 5, diamond, anything above 5, pearl. Well, technically, you want more than 5 on gold. You want about 8. Technically, I want more than that. I'm greedy. I am so greedy.
You're one of our more accomplished miners, I think.
Found some gold. Now let me see if I can find freaking bountiful harvest now.
Oh, my drive is still spooled. Jeez. So hard to tell. I think it is. Oh, here it is. So Bountiful Harvest is off this direction, I think. Does that seem right?
You should be able to see it.
It's through the planet, I think. At least that's what I'm getting.
Yeah, kinda.
I'm seeing your prospector with no engines.
Yeah, I knocked him off earlier. I don't see it at all. Where in the hell is that?
Where the heck was it? It's like...
Oh, okay, I found it.
Okay, good.
canyon that runs up through here. I want to check these canyons.
Okay, that sounds good.
See one on the left and one on the right.
You want to take the left one, I'll take the right then.
Yeah. We're looking for high gold. And we want our landing gear down. We don't want to go too fast.
Here are a few rocks. Let's see what they are. Tungsten. Did you say the cutoff was for tungsten that you're looking for?
15.
Okay, yeah, this was 6. Not worth it.
Still too close to the base. Once we get away, we'll get better stuff.
Okay.
I figured all the good stuff's mine. Not that it didn't spawn, it's done been picked over.
Yeah, and that would make sense, right?
Yeah, because we don't know when they restart servers and do all that stuff. You know, like fresh wipes and stuff, unless they only do it on updates and patches.
Or I guess anytime the server crashes, it has to restart itself. But
I don't know if it respawns everything, though.
Maybe not. I guess if that comes from a database, it wouldn't necessarily have to. Spawn, little rock. It kind of bothers me that the rocks pop in when you're like 50 meters away. Oh.
A big square up here.
What'd you say diamond was? 5%?
It's like 128-ish.
Okay.
Percent.
And quartz is not very good, right?
No, quartz is like 47. It's the worst.
Man, I feel like I haven't seen gold in days.
Probably because everybody picked their gold.
It's all been mined and now doesn't have any value.
Or just merging on yours, mine turned into sand.
When you do a scan, there's some gold. 4.7% gold. What do the blobs actually indicate when you do a scan?
Just deposits.
Okay. I wasn't sure if it was like a region of lots of deposits or high yield or something.
Those high yield, that'd make it easy, wouldn't it?
Sure would, yeah.
I can't make it too easy. I mean, when the Orion gets here, all this stuff don't matter anyway.
Right.
Because it don't matter what percent, because it's going to put out finished product anyway.
You just discard the inert material, I guess.
Yeah, it'll refine it itself.
think our paths have crossed. See, here's a 19.5% quartz and a 7%
diamond. 7%
diamond? Yeah, 7.3.
Yeah, mine it.
Alright. We may have to tag team this one, I'm not sure.
Is it over 42?
Mass is 3,200.
You'll be able to do it.
Okay. Not in extraction mode, I won't. Boy, I have to be at like 95% power to get it to respond, though. We're almost right up on it.
What's the resistance?
0.72.
What did you say it was?
0.72.
The resistance?
Yeah. I'd better not overcharge this thing or it's gonna completely blow me up. Takes a really long time to build up the rock energy level. I want to be in third person, but I also need to see my equipment. This is so strange, the energy level is fluctuating between like 38 and 45. I need to... We're at the center of the... That seems to be working better, actually. Interesting.
Well, it seems to work better.
If you point your laser at the center of the rock rather than one of the sides, you just move it to different areas on the rock. There's so many different variables in mining.
Yep.
Oh shoot. This thing is gonna kill me when it pops, regardless of whether it's overcharged or not.
No, it don't have no overcharge on it. That's the thing. If it's got any overcharge, it's gonna pop powder.
Gotcha. No.
That's why when I get a one that like gets real high, I screw up enough on it that gets real high, I just leave it and go to the next piece. That's just what I do.
Basically touching the rock. Just got the damn mining laser pressed up to it. It seems like the energy level tends to speed up when you get into the green region, so I'm a little worried what's gonna happen
there.
Yeah,
back up a little bit.
Get it there first. Fragments rolling down the hill.
Hey, it's getting dark.
Is it getting dark?
I don't know how long it takes before it gets dark.
I don't know either. I've certainly been on the moon long enough for it to go from day to night. Alright, extreme concentration time again. Having any luck finding a good rock?
No, not yet. I have one that was so-so that I passed.
Your standards are higher than that.
Yeah.
Well, you're welcome to come take some of this one if you.
Take it just to see what it gives me. Quartz is so low though, it's what? 1,000 in quartz?
Well, that's not bad all told.
No. I'd rather get up to 2,000, but I don't have my headset on. You might hear it.
Gotcha. starting to get some lag. I don't like that. Dealing with a lag is rough. I can't imagine what a Sigalian has to go through.
Oh yeah, I know, right? He lags worse than I do.
Yeah. He probably doesn't get as many frames either, does he? This is like stressful. I say it every time, but I always forget. This almost feels like taking a test. How's your rock going over there getting ghost?
Well, I busted in and it disappeared on my ass. So it's in a different location and I gotta come over now.
That's weird. Full. There's quite a bit of this one left if you want to come grab it.
Well, I'll be here by the time you get back and you can just jump straight down.
Alrighty.
Right back where you left off.
If I can find you again, that's the kicker.
Oh yeah, just Wolf and...
Oh yeah, Wolf and then, what is it, OM?
I'm not too far from Wolf.
Hydrogen fuel back up.
Line up to Bountiful Harvest.
That's what it was, right? Bountiful Harvest. I wish I could see your laser down there. I guess Olisar is on the other side of the planet. I remember several versions ago when your hydrogen fuel would recharge super fast. Like in the middle of a dogfight, even you could basically fill up again. Possible epilepsy warning when I come out of quantum travel here. Yep. That's the worst. Off to Olisar I go. After much ado. Well, I think I landed properly. They're not still yelling at me, so that's a good sign, I think. Mohawk dude is still here at Olisar. He hasn't moved in like an hour. Okay, 2555 credits. The quartz part was only 917 for like 20%, almost 20% quartz. You're still going okay getting ghost.
Oh yeah, yeah. You said you made 25?
Yeah, 25.55.
Anything over 2 is good.
Yeah, I think that's the most I've made off a mining run. The 7 plus percent diamond is really good. All right, back to Daymar. Wolf point. Alright, I do have an accurate waypoint for you now, I think. So I ought to be right down there momentarily. Must be accidentally hitting a button and doing weird things with my power allocation. Oh, I think I can see your mining dot down there.
What's that?
I think I could see your where your mining laser was hitting from some distance off. The issue now is that I've forgotten where my rock was.
It was to my right side. He was over here somewhere.
Okay.
Oh no, in the canyon over on that side.
Ah, over here. So far away from you.
Yeah, we was about almost 2,000 away, so.
Okay.
Found it?
No, not yet.
I've been on farther away, yeah. I should have paid more attention.
I should have paid more attention. Let's see. I think if I figure out where we came from, that's a good place to start.
Because once you break it, I don't know if it shows up like it used to.
Bountiful harvest, right?
Yeah, we was headed that way.
Oh, right, we came from Wolf Point. Okay.
Which side was it on? Was he on this side, or was he on...
It was on the right side, which is currently my left.
I wonder if it was... on this side?
I wonder if it was over here. On the right side. Crap. Well, you go back to your rock.
I've got to go turn my stuff in.
Okay.
I just figured I'd try to help you. Because I was ahead of you. You stopped.
Okay. Oh, well, here's a 6.7% diamond. That's not bad. I like how far away you can scan these rocks.
Glad we ain't seen them from 2 miles away anymore.
Yeah. That got Segellian down to what, like 2 frames a second? That was pretty horrible.
Yeah, anything over 1,000. Ooh. It was even slowing me down. Better because he's always streaming.
True.
I can't even stream. Mine bottlenecks so much you just get buffering.
You tried turning the resolution down or something?
It don't matter. This shit over here is acting like it ain't been scanned. 10% gold?
Ooh. Is that better than 6.8% diamond?
Yeah, almost 11. It's over 10 and a half.
Let's see.
Come grab it. Come grab it.
All right.
I gotta go. I'm full, so. I don't know what you was getting on the last.
Right, we can scan ships. I forget about that. Yeah, almost 11% gold. That's nice. All right, I'll give it a shot. The green region is awfully small. You could go refuel, I guess, on the way from Olisar. Sorry, say that again. I couldn't hear you over the damn laser.
What'd you say?
I couldn't hear you over the laser.
I was turned away from my mic when I talked.
Oh, gotcha.
I said, I'm only going 200 out of the atmosphere, so I should be up to about 15, maybe.
If you're willing to take the time to get out of atmosphere at 200.
This makes it more fun when you got someone to work with.
I agree.
Well, it's easier to come right back to the location and continue mining. Even if you can't find the exact same rock you're mining.
Yeah.
You're liable to stumble across it eventually.
Or if you find a good area, at least there are other rocks there. Gosh. Killed by the lag here.
Well, I got 14%.
Hydrogen fuel. Server lag is so scary. cooked one fragment. It's just gonna have to sit there and cool off for a bit. Starting to see shadows from sunset. This game is so cool. Almost two is better than I usually do. It's certainly a respectable amount of money. Yeah, I'm almost done with this rock, and there's plenty left if you want to take the rest of the gold from it. I'll wait here until you get back. Bugged. Sorry, I didn't catch what you said.
Don't you hate that?
Yeah. All that work to get it to pop, and then it just sits there.
And then I just blow it up, just out of spite.
Shoot a missile at it.
Just keep mine until it blows up. If it will, it may not.
like sunset. About on your way back in Ghost.
It's gonna be fun in the dark.
Yeah. I'm gonna touch down right by this gold in case you wanna grab it when you get here. Never watched the animation for the mining arm. It's pretty slick. Getting Ghost now, I've got you at 19 million kilometers away. Somehow that doesn't seem right.
I'm jumping.
Oh, okay. Gosh, I didn't realize how low the gravity was on here. Jeez. My gosh. That's ridiculous. Thank you. Oh, I see you getting ghost. Nice. 5,000 kilometers. Or 5,000 meters, rather. See this rock in front of my ship that's got like the red glowing bits on it. My cockpit, but anyway, right in front of my ship is the gold. To remember to buy some med pens when I'm back in SR. Keep hurting myself. I can see your light moving around down there. That is so cool.
Yeah, no.
I love this game. I love this game so much. That's awesome. I'm at 12,000 meters and I can still see your headlights.
Oh yeah, you should be able to see it from 5.
A little dot down there. ,000, still see it. like, remember how this game feels right now so that when it's completely different in a year and 2 years and 3 years, I can actually compare it. But I have a terrible memory. It's weird when I show up in Hulasar, all of the waypoints from Daymar are still visible. There's just a huge clutter of things. How you doing with that gold, Gin Ghost?
See this rock, but like I'm just shooting at the ground. It's fucking filling my shit up.
Is it invisible?
It was invisible.
Damn. All right, that gold will get you 2136 if you can fill up on it. Ghost, I think I'm gonna call it a night.
We'll call it a night?
Yeah, it's almost midnight here. I have really enjoyed your company for the mining. You're right, it does make it so much easier having two people. Oh, let's see. Hey Meridian, thank you for hanging out. I hope you got your UX homework done. I'm gonna take anyone who is interested in staying on and watching other Star Citizen streams over to Kraken Jr. Because he's on right now. Need to make sure I spell his name right. Still working on it, Meridian. Well, good luck. That's user interface stuff is super tricky. I've done a tiny bit, and it's not simple or straightforward.
Yeah.
But yeah, thank y'all so much for hanging out. Kitten Ghost, thank you for helping me make back all the money I lost this morning.
No problem.
And I plan to be on tomorrow morning as well.
Well, if I go to sleep tonight...
You should. You should sleep.
Well, shoot, I went to sleep about 6 p.m., took me back a 2-hour nap.
Oh my gosh. Do get yourself some sleep, Kitten Ghost.
What time are you gonna stream in the morning?